mister?
Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither, but it's that time again. The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight the good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give them a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Up next, got a public service announcement. Listen up, children. This stuff's important. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds. Only lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims than mauling them off in God knows where. Consider yourself. Thank you.